So a few days ago, there was a thread of tweets from a Twitch user called Straightaway. He has been activating and deactivating his account as he feels fit. But there is this conspiracy theory. Without one. Probably not, because joined March 2018. Anyway, back to what I was saying. I'll probably cut to the thread of tweets that has been coming up. Well, here's a video on it by Nightmare Expert. I'll put their link in the description below, so you can give our watch or just watch what's going on screen anyway you know. But because a lot of these conspiracy theories, if you wanna call it that, I was reading into it and thought, you know what, well, let's have a look into it, and I've looked into it. And it's meant to be like, Malaysia, I think it was, given America till the 17th of April to, so you know, find the MH370. And yesterday, while I was doing my research on it, it's allegedly been found in Google Maps. But I'm saying that it could be something called Project Bluebeam, which is in a whole different level of like the old ending Antichrist and all that. But I'm saying it's gonna be like the day after US stopped looking for the MH370, that this Bluebeam or whatever it is gonna start. Which we only got till the 17th of April, which bumps up the possibility of it being April 18th being pushed back into the numbers. Don't know, that's a great topic to be on about. Yeah, but then from a religious point of view, I'm not a very religious person, but from a religious point of view, the Bible has said that it's going to end on 24th June, which is just a little bit, like, you know, of a difference, a couple of months maybe. So, that either pushes this out of the water or that's being pushed out of the water. But anyway, this has probably been video of probably about 3,000, I'll say probably 3,000, it's probably been hundreds of thousands of videos made on this. But I thought I'd tweet Shane Dawson yesterday because, you know, he's doing all these conspiracy videos. I thought I'd treat or tweet him saying, like, you know, check out this conspiracy. And so possibly aliens missing plane, stuff like that. And I got this morning to message up a partner going, oh, have you translated the reply to your comment on like reply? Checking it to be on Facebook because we put this up about Facebook yesterday. And message this. All the luck, 04/18/18, which is 18th of April 2018. just before I started this video, I was looking at the profile, just seeing how many people he's told this to. And that's what, 1, 2, 3, that's 4. I mean, that one there. So, yeah, it's the same one. Yeah, there's a series of numbers which I literally have no idea about. There's nothing else on the thread. Delete next one with Kate and Roger. It puts out a couple of times, and then this is one what raises a couple of eyebrows. Only because it's like 666, and you know, we project Bluebeam. I'll try and throw an article to that in the bottom. But yeah. So allegedly according to the wiki, I know it's very reliable, but it's a rational wiki, one I've never ever heard of, but give it a try. Project Bluebeam has 4 steps. Step 1 is the breakdown of archaeological knowledge. And about a week ago, we lost Stephen Hawkins, which was one of the last living people, probably the most intelligent people, around. Fake earthquakes, fake new discoveries, and if you've seen quite a lot of these fake new discoveries on Facebook recently, it's been like fake fish or fake mermaids or mermen, just things like that. I mean, a lot of fake yeah, as it says, we'll finally explain to all people the error of all fundamental religious doctrines, specifically Christian and Muslim. But step 2 is a gigantic space show, and not too long ago we've got this solar flare malarkey coming on. That's why it could possibly be the black box as the voicemail on my dude's phone. This is the holographic lens projection beamed out of the planet. It's a big light segment, so I'll probably just screenshot it and throw it on the screen, and I'll put the link to it below. It's our computer, which, going back to that news article we're just looking at, computing's going to take over. Step 3 is telepathic electronic two-way communication. It involves making people think their god is speaking to them telepathically at extremely low frequencies. In absence of Richard Dawkins, I don't know if he's gone to Oxford, I don't think he's dead yet. Yeah, and then you can read the rest of it yourself. But step 4 has three parts. McNamara think an alien invasion is about to occur at every major city. People have already thought that this could be aliens. People are thinking that this is the end of the world, so part two, the rapture. In part three, a couple of my electronic devices in, not you know, my area has been messing up quite a lot recently, and I don't know if there's many plausible explanations of this, I know that, you know, there is reasons for things happening, but after I heard about this and looked into this, we are in step four. The Strideway tweets, if anyone has anything, then I guess leave it in a comment or find me over on Twitter. You can see there at Minecraft Kevin with double F. Yeah, there's not much else I can really say. Other than that, I really don't know how to end this video. It's all pointing to the 18th of April, 2018. No matter where you go, due to the Strideway geezer. I'm not sure if this is the right profile. Or what, well, but well, we'll look. Yeah, this is all I got. Hopefully everyone has a good 18th of April, which is about a month away. So yeah, have fun. Peace.